New this morning, it's been months since kids were in school, and we're working for you to give you a refresher on school bus laws and safety tips.
Something we all need to try to remember. 10 News reporter Megan Woods joins us live this morning from Durham School Services in Roanoke with what you need to know. A lot of rules many of us may have forgotten about, Megan.
Yeah, a lot of rules. I mean, earlier you heard the alarms going off. We're just testing out things, making sure everything's working. I'm here with Ron. He's the general manager. And when we see those red lights, that means stop. Just, you know, remind people, because a lot of people don't know, what do they do when they see that?
Exactly. So the red lights at the top, the red lights at the top on the back, and the red lights on the stop sign all mean stop. And so if you're in the flow of traffic, from behind or in front, it means stop. The only time you don't stop is on a divided highway where there's actual physical barrier between your lane and the bus lane. But otherwise, even in a four lane, you've got to stop. You know, we work everything we can to make sure that students are going to be coming from the other direction, getting on the door on the right side. But sometimes it happens and they come around, and you can see the gate here in the front to keep the student from getting too close to the front. But sometimes drivers get impatient and they want to pass the bus because it's been sitting there too long. We're not there any longer than we have to be. But you've got to remember, maybe Johnny's running late this morning and he's coming from across the road. You're watching the bus and he runs out in front of you. And that's something you don't want to do. So when you see the flashing red lights, the stop sign, stop. Either direction.
Yeah, and it's for your safety. It's for those kids' safety.
Exactly.
Making sure everybody has a good day. Well, coming up, we are going to get inside of that bus and give you a few more safety tips. You stay tuned. Live in Roanoke, Megan Woods, 10 News, working for you.